Rob MacKillop. This is an unusual instrument I've got for you today. It was made by Wolfgang Emmerich, a German maker, and is based on a painting which you'll see here. And it's basically a baroque guitar with a lute-shaped body and a few extra bass strings. I imagine baroque guitar players looked at their archflute friends and said, yeah, I wouldn't mind having some of those bass notes to accompany singers and so on. So what we have, look at the tuning from the first string downwards, is a standard baroque guitar tuning. We've got E, single low D, then two Bs, two Gs, a D, and then a higher D, a low A, and a higher A. They're played together. And then the thumb takes over and we have single notes, G, F, E, D, C, B, A, and then it leaps up to a G sharp, and then an F sharp. Slightly unusual tuning. I'm going to play music by Granata. Now he didn't seem to use these top two strings, so fewer courses maybe on his instrument. Some of these Theorbo guitars, if you like, were guitar-shaped. And there's a theory that these low bass notes were actually up an octave. We're not absolutely certain. So this is an experimental instrument. You can see how long it is to the tuning pegs for those bass strings. Don't worry, I don't have to reach all the way up there. Just here, playing five courses as usual on a guitar, a baroque guitar that is. And the rest of the time my thumb's playing the lower notes. And it's mainly, I imagine, used for accompaniment, especially for singers. But some people wrote a few solo pieces for it. So, two pieces by Granata, Saraband and Corrente.
Thank you.
So there you have it, a baroque arched guitar made by Wolfgang Emmerich in Germany.